I guess we're starting. All right.
By order of the Grand Council of Haven City, for heinous acts and crimes against the people, you are hereby banished to the wasteland for life.
This is a death sentence, Vigor. There must be another way.
Your protest was overruled. This dark eco-freak is dangerous. Now drop the cargo!
This is an outrage! I am outraged beyond words! Although I do have something to say. Not everyone agrees with this ridiculous decree.
Yeah, we want a recount.
Oh, I see you wish to join him.
Actually, we are not that outraged. Farewell, Jack. Stay out of the sun. Drink lots of water, if you can find it.
Jack?
Go back to the city, Dax.
I'm sorry. The council is too powerful. There was nothing
I know.
You just stay alive, you hear me? That's an order. Someone will find you, I promise.
May the precursors have mercy on you.
Daxter!
Don't thank me. I'm only here because you wouldn't last a second without me. Okay, tough guy. You got us into this mess. Now you gotta get us out.
Ah, what a team we'll make.
Let's just get moving. But which way?
That way!
That way!
Oh, and I suppose you know where you're going, huh?
Better than you do, Bent Beak.
Let's just move.
This was all your stupid idea.
No, it was yours. Only a bird brain could have thought this one up. Let's go with him. We'll help together. You mean we'll die together?
I can't believe the city hates us.
We saved those lowlifes.
Jack, the city's divided. Reports say new Crimson Death bots are holding the vital section of the industrial area. My men are getting their asses kicked. The KG have a new leader. We're trying to find out who it is.
I'm afraid I've got more bad news. A large group of surviving metalheads have concentrated in another section of the city.
But we destroyed Kor.
It appears the strongest metalheads have survived. The battle for the city has just begun.
The people are blaming you, Jack.
Right. Good plan, Jack. A nap would be nice. Just a teensy little rest.
This bird is overcooked.
The bells.
Report!
It's bad. The city's become a battlefield. Mechanized death bots have taken the industrial section, and the surviving metalheads have expanded their hold on the west side. We're losing ground on all fronts.
The council's meeting tonight in emergency session. Rumblings about you, Jack. It doesn't look good. They think your friendship with Crew helped the metalheads get into the city.
You don't believe that, do you?
What's in the past is done. Right now, metalheads are assaulting the palace. They're looking for something, and I have no idea.
Looks like we found some live ones. Barely. Here's the beacon we were picking up. Who gave you this? We'll take them with us. Let's move. I smell a storm coming.
Holy shit, that was an intense opening. All right. Off. Not really. Sound. Oh my god. Yes. The dream is realized. We can all be children together. I think that might be too loud. Let's see. Vrox, or Vrox V, or maybe just Rox, thank you for the sub. Sniper94Wolf, thank you for the 13 months. Not sure if that's too loud or not. I'm gonna leave that there as I run to the bathroom. Yo, Rebelize, thank you for the 14 months. Guys, give me 1 minute to run to the bathroom and then we will start it up. BRB. Alright, 16 cent mart, or 16 C mart with the 14 months, and Jaded Sushi with that sub. Who is slacking me? Alright, here we go. Let us begin. 69s all around. Yeah, buddy. Please tell me I can do it safe slot 3. Yes! The dream is real. Oh, did I put subtitles on? Yes, I did.
I love water. Oh, yes. It's so good.
Is it bad? Well, you've come back from the dead, have you? And my monks were ready to pray for you. I am Deimos, King of Spargus.
Spargus? Wait, nobody lives outside Haven's walls. Not a whole city.
Ah, yes. We are the Forgotten Ones. Haven City's refuse, thrown out and left to die, just as you were. But now that you have been saved, your life belongs to the people of Spargus, and we will use it well, if it's actually worth anything.
Hey, that sounds like a bad deal.
You are in no position to deal. Out here, everything is either useful or dead weight. Prove yourselves worthy, or the desert will be your grave.
You need to work on making a better first impression.
In the unforgiving wasteland, we value strength and survival above all. We will see where you stand soon enough. Complete your training, then enter the arena. Just the bravest crawl out and are allowed to stay in Spargus. It's quite simple, really.
What happens to the ones that don't crawl out?
Then it will be as if we never found you.
I was afraid of that.
Hail, all citizens of Spargus! Welcome to the Arena of Death, where we get to watch other people wet themselves in fear. These halls will once again test two newcomers, each fighting to prove their worth to stay among us! Let's hear it for Jack and his obnoxious talking animal!
Pecker, there you are. Where were you?
Deimos says I am to be his new counselor. He says my wisdom will serve him well. Oh yeah, and Deimos also says that you two are likely to die in the arena today. And he hopes your death is very...
Will you stop that? Deimos can talk for himself.
He is right. You will most likely die. And yes, Pecker is my new advisor.
Unlike you, some people appreciate my talents.
It beats working for a living. I saw a few of the fights earlier. Ooh, not a pretty sight.
Why, you little...
Let the games begin!
All right.
You must collect all the tokens.
All right. I'm guessing the buttons are the same. Yep.
You must roll sometimes. Cat, get the counter roll.
Oh, there's ladders. What an improvement. Logical cantaloupe. Thank you for the 1001. I don't need to go back. Just kidding. I don't need to go back. I take it back. We're fine. I thought I missed one. Okay. JK. We're good. Then that didn't happen. I did it! Did I beat the game? Is it over?
The candidates have won the challenge.
That's right. We bid. You haven't forgotten what I taught you, Jack.
Anyone can make a few measly jumps. Now let's see how you rate against the living. Readjust the matterformers. Prepare the arena for full combat.
Prepare the arena for full combat.
I just said that.
I know. I was just adding. You know, how you do the thing with the... Anyway, prepare the warriors.
You mean we have to fight against actual people? With actual weapons? Who actually will hurt us?
Fine. Bring him on.
All right, that's it. I want to be on his shoulder.
Oh, the shotgun's back. Alright, I lowered a little bit on OBS because it did look like it was kind of loud. I'll keep it at 69, 69, 69. Because that is the perfect volume, let's be real. It's our old buddy, the Scattergun. And I can still twerk, so we're good, we're good. I'm slightly angry again. Oh boy. No. We're fine.
Telling us, Animal Man.
He has been touched with Dark Eco, my liege.
Our boy here gets all mean and nasty when you piss him off. So don't piss him off. Word to the wise.
Ah, then he is dangerous, and that could be useful. Your bravery has earned you your first battle amulet. If you are victorious in 2 more arena fights, you will earn your citizenship to Spargus. Here is a gate pass to allow free passage in and out of the city. But beware. There is no true refuge outside our walls. The desert is less kind than I. And for your victory, a gun mod is your prize.
Oh yeah, now we're talking. Hey, what do I get? Nothing, as usual.
The blaster mod. Oh, we got it. Did I spin to win? Of course. Alright, I think we head back or something. Alright, let me read the stuff I missed. Logical Cantaloupe with the 1001. Deity in White Chapel and I are watching live from our prom. White dancing, brown man, 3DSs forever. Dude, have fun at your prom. I'll do my best to entertain you. But, there's nothing wrong with skipping your prom, man, because that's what I did.
Whoops. Those were some sweet moves in the arena, boy. But a little more choke, and you would have popped, eh?
You talking to me?
Yeah, you talking to him?
No, I'm conversing with me sweet departed mom. Of course you borehead. You two are from the Big Smoke, eh?
Who's asking?
The guy who runs this place. That's who. Cleave is the name. You blokes stick with me, and I'll take care of you. In fact, I've got a job for you right now. Ride me Leaper Lizard here and catch a few of those little buggers that have been raiding me storerooms. Snag me 6 of them puppies, and I'll let you drive one of me racing vehicles. That is, if Tamus ever lets you leave the city.
I think we can handle that.
No! I hate riding animals! They make me chafe.
They make me chafe. Alright. Wings of Ash, thank you for the 13 months. Man of Mystery with that new sub hype. Thank you very much, Man of Mystery. T-Game, 1994, $5. $4.20 for Jack 3, and thank you for entertaining me and play some games I haven't got into. Dude, no problem, man. Channel Yurna Mogar with $5. Hi, Ray. My mother's having surgery on the 9th, and I'm planning to use your content to cope, as I have been for months. Thanks for making it. Since very little makes me smile, like your streams and chat, time to live up to my username and be strong. Yo, we got you, buddy. You have 3,000 people in here to support you. I'm sure the surgery will be fine, and the recovery process will be fast. Best of luck to your mom on the surgery.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your
soul. There's one of those buggers!
Ah!
You got it! Ooh, nasty.
Hey, I got one. Dude, we got spooked. Gotta watch out for the skeletons. Yang, how long? It is Wednesday, my dude. The spooky donation. It is Wednesday, my dude. Where are you? Thank you, Yang, for the $66.66 tip!
Missed it by this much.
And Red Fox Unity, thank you for the sub. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you. And I appreciate the support. It is.
I see another one.
Wednesday, my dude.
So close! Hungry, huh?
Oh, good, there's no time limit? Yeah, it's just like, catch these things.
There's another one!
Oh, there it is.
Ha! You missed them! Did someone miss their breakfast?
I hate sand, it's rough, coarse, and it gets everywhere. Yo, Anakin. Thanks, man. I gotta say, so far I'm happy I'm not in New Haven City, or Haven City. I don't know why I call it New Haven City. It's nice to be somewhere else. Maybe, pardon me.
Move it or lose it. Missed it by this much.
Got it.
Bon appetit.
Not bad, blokes. Maybe me food stores will last a little longer now. If Tamos ever gives you a pass to leave the city, I'll let you take one of me rides for a spin. See you around, newbies.
Later. Trophy.
These funny dudes, huh? Nice threads. I didn't know rubber was back in. What are you working on, monk boy?
It is none of your concern, animal.
Look, coloring book, we've had a hard week. Don't push it.
The arena shows all, Dark One. Hate consumes your eyes.
Great. Thanks for the tip.
It will destroy you, just as these precursors destroyed themselves.
It doesn't look like any precursor crap we've seen.
These artifacts are an abomination. One fell on the great volcano. We sent an expedition to the mountain, but my monks never returned. Ill tidings sing in the wind. I fear the remaking of the world is at hand.
I think you've been out in the sun a little too long. Let's go, Jack.
You must leave this place. Heroes think they can save the world when they themselves are lost. You could not possibly understand the dark forces at work here.
Don't talk to me about dark powers. I want to know what this is. Stand back.
Oh. We DDR now. Five more.
Technologies. Strange. It speaks an ancient dialect, the earliest precursor forms. Something about reclaiming this unfinished world.
Those hey, what's going on, Simon?
Like the ones from...
It is picking up a very powerful signal.
I don't think we're gonna like what this thing is yapping to!
Even you cannot save us from this, hero.
Hey, I'm the real hero here. You can call me Orange Lightning. Z-z-z-ding!
You may carry the color of our creator's animal, but we have plans to save ourselves. Stay out of our business. You and Orange Lightning are not welcome here.
You fucking Orange Lightning, dude. Jay Reed with the 11 months. Thank you, buddy. All right, time to go to the fist. Yo, fruit stand! New game? Still fuck your fruit, though. Marky Mark 18, what's going on, buddy? Monster, this is Jack 3. We just finished up Jack 2, so. I was eating them fruits. I'm sorry, Sai. Hashtag save the fruit.
Well, if it isn't the newbies.
Keep yapping, Jelly Boy. We'll see who-
Bite your bum, Ratface, or I'll pound ya.
Oh, great stink of the precursors. I got two words for you. Toothbrush.
Nice rides. You like what you see? We use these babies to make runs into the deep desert to retrieve artifacts. tough wheels for tough work.
You said we could use one.
I did, didn't I? But not one of those. Those are for the big boys. You can use that one.
What a runt!
Seems to fit you.
Get in, Dax. I'll drive.
Can't wager a little something on a race, then?
No.
If you win, I'll let you keep that little vehicle for as long as you live. And if I win?
I don't have anything.
I'd say that yappy rodent of yours is a bit bony, but skinned and butted, he'd make a nice treat. My vehicle against him.
Forget it, buddy. Jack would never...
Done. What?
Don't worry. If there's one thing I can do, it's race.
Alright. We Mad Max now. Alright. Oh, I need to brake on it. Okay. I thought I was still following the checkpoints. Just kidding. Go in reverse, but okay. Whoop. Then Jack X was made, yeah. Okay. Line that up again. There you go. To do a skid turn. I got this. It's like what I do in Mario Kart, just do that when I'm gonna win a race. Oh, right. Yo, we drifting! Drift King confirmed. Alright, how many times am I gonna lose this race? Over, under three.
It's going great. Let's do this.
Oh, three laps, okay. Oh, what are there? What are those tires? What is this? Oh. All right. Interesting. I hope my car can't explode either. That'd be rough. Please? Please move? Alright. That's right, my car's a little bitch. I can't bully anyone. Hit L1 a little too late there. Didn't jump at all. Alright, start the game off with the race, huh? Good. Lap 2. Closer. We'll see if I pull this out. Or I guess Daxter just dies, which isn't really a problem too much. So, I mean, I'll just throw the race, Daxter will die, and we'll continue on. This isn't even the worst race. Dude, every race is the worst race. What are you talking about? Here we go. It's the third time a charm. Let's see. Oh! It is. Need to use all my turbo. I don't think I'm gonna win this one. Call me crazy. Oh my god. Cool, dude. Let me just save everyone's time and restart. That's one failure.
Ready, race. Here we go.
That was no bueno. Rip Daxter. No, it's fine. I restarted. Didn't count. Yo, Ness, thank you for the resub. Night cycle, that's pretty cool. Jay Reed, thank you for the resub as well. I had so many boosts left, I had no boosts left. I used both of them. Also, that last corner was the finish line. So you are wrong, sir. Or madam. Alright. If it was one lap, I would have won. When I lose. Relax. Why is it nighttime? Because I've been at this all day. Well, even if I had a boost left, I was sideways on the final turn. Like, I don't know what you want from me. I lost that race. Trust me, I saved you time. Oh wow, I didn't even jump there. Oh! We're fine. Bounce. We're good. Okay, we're not. Try not to use my my boost on that last little straightaway. Pretty hilly. Hills are bad. Just do a couple of flips for show, really. What is that? What is that green thing in the bottom left? Is that like my health? Michael G. Rook, have a good night, man. Oh, it's health, alright. So I figured. Alright, two tries, I'll take it. Oh, that wasn't a cutscene.
Yep. Enjoy for now, Skimmer. I said you could
is that the Death Star on the map? That's a tire.
Well, we'll see how long that is, mates.
Under three. All right. Okay. Good. So this is Mad Max. Still need to finish that game.
Nice wheel work. My advisor here says you have vehicle skills.
I can hold my own. This one will be of use to us, Deimos. I think you should keep him for now.
Can it, Pekka?
That seemed to abruptly end. I didn't hit anything. Oh, you can go into first person. That's pretty cool. Alright, where am I going? Am I going back into town, maybe? Guess not, just move back out. And skip. The fucking thing was on my lap. Rip. I'm sure the story's not important. I'm so confused. I'm sorry that happened. I'll put it on the desk from now on.
We got an artifact. Cool.
No, these are only on PlayStation 3. Well, the first three are. The Jack X Racing is only on PS2, and then the other game is only on PS2 as well. That didn't work out too well. This is 100% Mad Max.
Go to the next artifact, Jack.
Make it. Okay. Hey, alright. Love you too. Yeah, I figured I'm looking for artifacts or something. Darude's coming. We gotta stop Darude. Or we gotta avoid Darude. He'll pick us up in the sandstorm. We'll never be heard from again.
Another trinket for Davis!
Irina with the sub. Thank you so much, Irina. Okay. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you. Appreciate that support. Thank you again for that sub. Oh, fuck off me. Please. Okay. We're good. We're fine. Have a good night, Tech. Sai, have a good night, buddy.
Where's the last artifact, Jack? We got the last one!
I thought that was the last one. Oh, God, a minute. Shadows. Have a good night, Shadow.
The storm's getting worse.
Right,
it's getting hard to see.
God, please fuck off.
Almost
there. The Sir Quack. Thank you for the 3 months. Can I just like? That was close.
Oh, are you beginning to care? Deimos says...
My concern was for the artifacts, and we will use them well. That armor you found, it is very rare indeed. Pekker here says it's the very armor Mar once wore in his battles for this planet long ago. Keep it for yourself. Trust me, you'll need it.
Oh, fine. I guess I didn't need to type that out. Alright, I'm changing my title to Mad Dax Precursor Road, because that's a very good idea from Ethereum. So, copy paste. There you go. Alright, well, I changed really quickly. Alright, let's go back to the town. Let me just update the title. Alright, we good to go. Cast Clown with the $10. Hey Ray, I've been enjoying the playthrough of the Jack games, and I'm looking forward to you playing the Sly Cooper games. Also, I graduated from high school last night, and I wanted to share some of the grad money I got from the fam. Brown heart. Brown heart. Thank you, Cast Clown, for the $10. I'm pretty hyped for Sly Cooper as well. I only played a bit of the first one when I was younger. Do you sense a theme with these platformers? I only played the first one for, like, a little bit when I was younger. And congrats on graduating.
You are still here?
Yeah, we thought we'd hang out. Catch some rays.
This isn't a game.
Catch some rays?
I am Seem. We monks are sworn to discover and protect the secrets of the precursors. These leaper mounts allow us to travel where you cannot.
Man, those babies sure stuffed their faces. We saw one gulp a load of kangarats not too long ago. Stupid rats! They just sat.
You will never last out here. That dark eco crystal from the satellite. I want it before it falls into the wrong hands. I'll wager a light crystal against it if you race my monks on their leapers. Sien Komtava. Barush, Barush.
Just show us where the starting line is. On your monk, get set.
Here we go.
Ride!
Now we're racing
ya,
these
monk
things.
Boy.
This race is, alright. That's really all I have to say. Okay. Oh, fuck off.
No!
Oh, I must have banged my head on something. I, like, stopped moving. No, my lead! My precious lead! Yo, I got it back! Taking that inside corner. Oh boy. No, the fruit stand! Why? Why have you forsaken me? I guess because I bully you, that makes sense. I had to jump through that one. I guess I didn't make it. Interesting. It was just slightly above my head, I guess. I call BS on that one. That's BS.
Move aside, dumb head.
At least I have fun. At least I know I have to go this way now. If only my hair was- if only I didn't get that damn haircut in the beginning of the game. It was sabotage, it was a long play. I guess I'll just be safe and jump if it looks even slightly above me. Zoomed out for no reason.
Oh no!
Oh yeah!
Ha! We kicked
catch up, gamer. Thank you for the 9 months, by the way.
Back off, you filthy animal!
Fine, hero. The crystal is yours. The two types, light and dark, when combined, form great energies. Be careful with them. And when you die, do be kind enough to give them back.
I don't plan on it. Why are you so obsessed with death?
Because of that, the Daystar approaches, and every day it grows brighter. This planet's final trial is coming.
Was that Sauron's eye? It looked like it.
Yeah!
Alright, looks like we're going back out to the fist. Dude, I've been a fan of Chris Smooth since Modern Warfare 2. It's an egg! How do I get over there? Oh, can I jump on this door frame? Or... Alright, well I made that way harder for myself than I needed to. Fucking idiot! Alright, halfway there. I got one. That's BS. True lives matter. See you later, Brohan.
You guys looking for a bit of action? The scope shows a group of metalheads moving through the desert not too far from here. I don't like metalheads almost as much as I don't like you. And you've got some proving to do. Intercept those bad boys and give them hell. Who knows? You might even get a few toys for your effort.
Why does it sound like you're leaving out the dangerous parts? Jack, I'm getting some nasty juju vibes here. I don't have these whiskers for nothing, you know.
Relax. We could handle a few metalheads.
Have you ever seen a wasteland metalhead?
No. Why?
Nothing. Just wondering. Go get 'em, heroes.
Calypso Rose, thank you for the 13 months. Oh, hey, we got a different vehicle. Nice. Oh, I can shoot. Even better. He doesn't have whiskers, that's a good point. Holy shit. Alright. Oh boy. Yup. Okay. Alright. Oh my god. We're fine. Walk it off. Walk it off. Okay. Do not charge head on. I'm shooting in the ass. Yeah, got it. Dude, I got fucked twice. I actually didn't take that much damage from that. I feel like something that strong would take away like half my health. Oh no! Why'd you turn around? Why'd you turn around? Oh, there's two right next to each other. Rip. Now I'm at half health. Fino Cage or Fino Kagi. I don't know how to say your name. Hopefully one of those is close. Thank you for the sub, man. That flash grip though. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you and I appreciate the support, man. Like, it's in the rock. What am I supposed to do? Double spin. Where are you? Right. Oh! What? Oh my god. The fake out, though. The fake out. There you go. That was strange. What's going on, Eric?
Metalhead Commander, report. What's happening? If you lost that cargo and you're still alive, I'll kill you myself. I want every dark eco crystal you can find. Time is short. Did you hear me? Wait, not you.
I don't like the sound of your voice.
Ha! You sure kicked sand in his face. Oh yeah, that was good.
That face looked familiar.
Now you're getting paranoid, buddy boy. Come on, Bigfoot, let's get back. This desert gives me the creeps.
What up, Gamer67? Thank you for that sub as well. Another new sub. Appreciate it, dude. Alright. Bam. Sounds like the guy in Jack 2. It sounds like the guy from the first game. The first villain, whatever his name was. Like Steve, maybe? We're here! T-Game, I really liked the first one. I didn't like the second one. So far, I'm enjoying the third one. But I'm not sure if I'm enjoying it because it's good. Or it's because it's not Jack 2. Either way, I am liking third one so far. Beautifully parked. Yeah, I thought it was a professional park job for sure. Excuse me, Leaper. Oh, you know, the infamous Jack and Daxter villain, Steve? No, his name Greg. Sorry.
Once again, you must test your fighting skills in the arena. Face down your fears, defeat those who oppose you, and we will see if your skills are of use to us. The purity of the arena is our only guide.
Excuse me, Mr. Sand King? Yes, I'd like to place a complaint. We've been training hard. My feet are killing me, and I think I'm getting a hangnail. So maybe I'll just sit this one out.
Enough talk. The arena awaits.
His name was Greg Stevenson. Wave concussor. Right. Oh. Alright. Oh. Nice. Where am I going? I wasn't paying attention. I'm not gonna watch that again. I'll figure it out. So, the longer gun is... Oh, there's one right there as well. The longer gun is the stronger one. Okay. Let's go out here. New secrets! Oh, man. Let's see the secrets. Oh, there's 600. So I am halfway there. Toggle jump. We got it back! Oh, did I enable it, though? Hold on. I did, right? Whoops. Yes! Back in action. Money well spent. Dude, early game big head mode? Nice. The egg god has been kind to us. Fuck you, animal. Thank you. Hi. Oh no, we're good. Oh, the dark bomb's getting big again. My head is so big! Oh shit, this is not where I need to go! Fuck! I need to go over there! I thought those little raised boxes are where I need to stand. I was not right. Alright, maybe go over there next time. Round whoops. Dude, people are complaining about big head mode. I don't know why. I'm keeping it on. Alright. Now I know to move. Hit or no real gameplay. Dude, how about I just be a sellout and fucking make it a tip war? How about that? Like they do in SGDQ, except I'm a sellout and it's not going to charity. Well, I guess it is going to charity because Extra Life is coming up. But right now it's not going to charity. Dude, I'll fucking do it. I'll fucking fill this money bag. I'm just saying. Lord Death, what's up, man? Save the animals. Oh, that's not where I needed to go. Oh, over there. Whoops. Wrong way. That's BS.
I can't believe you two are still alive.
Yeah, what a surprise.
Deimos and I are very...
Also, SGDQ is coming up, so hey, I always drop a big donation for SGDQ.
He did.
Gotta support that event.
Kind of a semi-king. You know, you should see our sleeping quarters and his harem of lovebirds. I never get any sleep these days. It's good to be the king, no?
I don't see no crown on that fat feather head.
You want a crown? I'll crown you. Don't make me come down there from this perch.
I got a perch for you, birdie, right here. Twirler.
That's it. It's go time.
Bring it on, bird brain.
Enough. If I wanted you to fight, I would have commanded it. You did very well, Jack. You make me proud that our training program is so good. Here is your second battle amulet and a new weapon mod. One more arena win, and you will be a true Wastelander.
The Beam Reflexor. All right. New secrets? Can I have bigger head mode? Fucking have that dude in a diaper. Okay. Cheats, art gallery. Oh, the weapon upgrades. Okay. I mean, I got big head mode. Do I really need anything else from crazy stuff? Also, not gonna lie, I forgot I had this gun. Alright, back out to the wasteland we go. Oh, let me actually save. 16%? What? Alright. Apparently I've done more than I thought. I'll allow it. Small head mode, right? I can't buy small head mode. If I get enough eggs, we can have the war between it. Right now, it's big head mode or normal head mode. Alright, Spadoinky! Oh, Spadoinky? I always thought it was Spadoinkle. Spadoinky! The $10 toward big head mode. Alright, big head mode stays. Mods, I'm gonna need you to keep track if this gets out of hand, which it might. Press down twice for the new gun. Oh. Is this like... Alright, got it. I need to find 3 more eggs. Are there any more eggs in this area so we can have like big, normal, or small? Mind you, I am completely oblivious. Oh, whoa, there's 3 eggs up there. I know they're called orbs. I just called them eggs in the first one, and I just stuck with it. How do I get up there? I get small head of boats like immediately. Can I climb this? Well, there's gotta be a way to get up there. There's a few by the fruit stand? Okay. Hesitating with the $5. Love the stream and loving the early big game mode. Or big game mode. Big head mode. Brown hearts. Thanks, buddy. Alright, let me find the fruit stand again. And then I'll break some boxes over there. Of course, my sense of direction is literal ass. No, they're not called eggs. They're, precursor orbs, I believe they're called. I think it's over here. Oh, there's a shitload in this town. Okay. I'm gonna go back to the fruit stands to break some boxes. See if I find any on the way. But I literally have no idea where I'm going, so excuse me. Well, excuse me, princess. Oh, I guess I can charge. Alright. So far, no bueno. No dice. Maybe they're in the fruit stand. No, I don't want those. Two more. Two. Is that all the boxes? Oh, wait. I didn't think so, but... Alright, we still need one more. In a tree by the stands? Oh, I see it. You didn't give that to me, game? That's rude. Alright. I can buy small head mode now. Those poor vendors? Eh. Oops.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Small head mode has been purchased. TFNMG Evan with the 6666. This is a message. Hashtag normal head mode. You've been warned. Brown heart. And then Master Puzzle with the $10 big head mode. All right, we only have 20 for big head mode. We have 6666 for normal head mode. So, normal head mode it is. All right, mods, please keep track for me if you can. All right, normal head mode is winning currently. Now, we got big, normal, and small. Actually, I'm going to switch it to small quickly because I want to see what it looks like. But I'll switch it back. Alright. Small head mode, pretty comical. Not going to lie. Alright, anyway, back to the mission. Imagine if you could put on small head mode and big head mode. Dude, imagine. Alright. Got a tiny little head. Small head mode is pretty fucking funny. Okay. We gotta talk, or... There you go.
Damus has a job for us, but I'm no babysitter, so stay out of my way.
Jack's not afraid of you! Are you, Jack?
If you knew what was happening out here, you'd be afraid, all right.
What's going on here?
Nothing, your lordship. Just offering Jack and the little one here some healthy advice.
You well, that's the joke. Big head mode and small head mode
didn't
is normal.
Didn't your father ever
mode.
Tell you to pick your battles wisely?
I didn't know my father.
My point is, sometimes you face your enemy head on, and sometimes you wait. Until his weakness is revealed. Patience is a warrior's greatest weapon. Do you understand? G. Jack, I want you and Cleaver to go into the desert and herd a group of lizards into a waiting transport. We must prepare for whatever lies ahead. I need all the resources we can gather.
No problem. I'm good with animals.
Oh, you couldn't see me do the hand thing. Fuck.
Ciao.
Alright, I'll do it again. Hold on. Thank you, Twitch Alerts, for having this feature. Alright, Goma Skull went with the $5 small head mode, also 45 fishing in RuneScape, I assume that's good. So we got $5 for small head mode, and then Dark Ash with the 69-69 small head mode is best mode. I believe that puts small head mode in the lead, so small head mode, it is. Alright. There you go. Small head mode has 74.69 because it's all. There's also a $5 donation. All right, small head mode's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, I might like it more than big head mode. Dark Ash is the hero that the small head fans wanted. Did I take the wrong car? Alright, well, rip me, I guess. We're gonna see if we can do it in this car, though. Drive up close to a leaper. I'm all about it if I find one. Oh wait, are they on the map? Back on the map. Oh, yep, they're on the map.
I see one! Drive up to them! Get closer!
Hey man.
Stampede coming through!
Right.
I think this one's bad.
Oh, I can only ride him for a little bit. Alright. I'm like, did I kill him? Because I ran into, like, whatever that is, cactus? What do you call it, cactus? Shit.
Alright. There's one!
I can't believe I'm hurting and.
Stand there, coming through! This one's crazy!
Going in. Got it. Cactus is death? Oh. Might be. Looks so dumb. Also, ripped that first dude. Totally ran into Cactus.
Almost there!
Uh-oh. Or the wall. Okay. I can't hit anything. Got it. This mission is just me committing genocide on this poor animal race.
Get it closer!
Try, man.
Gotta get back.
Wow, the distance, though.
I gotta get him into the corral!
Coming choke.
Ew.
Ice plays wall.
Cake, baby.
Thank you for the 8 months and Westman with the $20, 20 bucks toward normal head mode. Whoops. All right, so that's $20 more toward normal head mode, but I think small head mode still has a good lead.
Step one.
Oh shit, you can jump. Fuck me. Why didn't I try that earlier? Alright, well, that would have been great before, but I got it.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I have to admit, you got some talent.
What's the
Have another one of me.
Can I get an update on the amounts?
Damn straight. Would it be too much to ask for a foot rub?
Oh, 86 on normal. All right, I have to switch it. Normal's winning. Once it saves, I'll switch. Normal has taken the lead. Please? All right, I'm saving. I get it. I can't open up the... Oh, this shit can jump high. Alright, there you go. Captain Morgan with the $5. Get the bids rolling for normal head mode. So $5 more for normal head mode. And Spadoinky with the $10. Switching my donation to small head. And it's supposed to be an L. It was taken. Ah, okay. So we got another 5 for normal. 10 for small. And we have another 20 for small. Guess again, normal heads. This one is for the small heads. Alright. I need a count. I need to know what we're at right now. I think small head is back in the lead. I think small head has taken a huge lead. Alright, so small's winning. We don't need to switch it. Small continues. Alright, let's go back this way. What do we have over here? Oh! Yo, get that mad air. Oh, can I drive in the water? We're gonna find out. Oh, no, no. I've made it up. Small head boys. Someone end up in the water. Okay.
Oh!
Car platforming though, too good. Uh-oh. Ooh, we're okay. Fine. Oh shit! Grenade launcher. Good to know. For the future, probably. Okay, that's a jump. I don't jump right off of. Is it true I hated Jack 2? Yeah, I did not like Jack 2 at all. Alright. Guess we can't bring a car in here. All the cars have guns? I assume except the first one. It's so small! Yo, what's going on, Hembo? About 2 hours of work left on the May highlight. Taking a break. Sounds good, buddy. Sounds good. The dumb missions, no checkpoints, and I did not like driving around Haven City. That was no fun to me. Having, like, the cops on you constantly was not good. Also, my driving is ass, so... I know that part's my fault, but... I just didn't like most parts about that game. But we beat it, so... Moved on to the third one. Okay. Relax. Some ammo. Bat Balza with the 14 months. Thank you, Bat Balza. Are these metalhead orbs for the Oracle again? Am I gonna get more jack upgrades? Oh man, that was close. No, okay. Evan with the $100! Hold on, let me get to a safe platform. I guess that was safe. Evan, thank you for the 100 bomb, buddy. Find, like, sturdy ground up there looks safe. Famous last words. Okay. Evan, TFNG, TFNMG Evan with the $100. My people, we must not let these absurdities survive. I know our wallets may be small, but if we pull together, we can survive. We can survive and win. I must confess, I'm running low. So my people donate, not for me, not for Jack, but for Ray and all normal realties. I guess that's going to normal. So, alright, we'll make the switch to normal. Normal it is. Okay, what? Why is my skirt glowing? That's not good.
Ooh, sweet!
Seem said they lost an expedition of monks on the volcano. I bet they built these gliders to reach the top.
Yeah, lost being the operative word. If they vanished,
dude, Evan's the leader of the normal head crew.
Hello?
Yeah, but you've got me. All we have to do is hit those accelerator rings and we're golden.
Oh no! See any feathers here? Looks like fur to me. No feathers, no flyer the axle. There's no way you're gonna get me on some precursor monk crap. Absolutely zippo chance. Forget it. Finito. Fat chance. Not gonna happen. Nope. Nuh-uh. Never. Jack!
Oh, man. If I can't drive, there's no way I'm gonna be able to fly. I have to shoot closed rings to activate them. All right. Alrighty. This is... Nope. What the fuck happened there? Why am I taking a nosedive? Rip me. Alright, I guess I missed something. Oh, it was a closed ring. That's what it was. Okay. I was really fucking confused. I didn't know that thing was a closed ring. I thought it was like ammo or something. Alright, we're fine. Mulligan. Mulligan on that one. Okay. This is fine. This is... I hate this already. I hate everything. I hate it. Okay. Alright. Yo, why's it gotta move, though? Why do you have to do that? Do my best to do this in as few attempts as possible, but no promises. Thank you for giving me that game. Thank you for that tip. I'm sorry I can't read it right now. I'm trying to fly, skeletons, please, please. No. My favorite thing. Not even sure if this is the way I'm supposed to go, but I'm going this way. Dude, who's spooking my stream? Who's the big bully? Thank you. Go with the snipe. Big plays, big plays. On that one. Ray overreacting for no reason. Dude, are you kidding me? You have nightmares. Do you see the skeletons? Do you see them dance and play the trumpet? I won't be able to sleep for weeks. Oh, God. Good. Oh, my God. I think I'm near the end. Here comes the choke. The choke is real. Get ready. Or maybe I'm not by the end, but it looks like I am. I'm flying into a mountain. Okay. Alright.
Well, okay. Now we can't go back the way we came. Let's go check it out.
Right behind you, partner! Far behind you.
Alright. I realized my face cam was off that whole time. I got you, though.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight.
realized my mistake midway through, but I couldn't really switch and pay attention. My bad on that one. Dan the Man 007A with the 1101, supporting the classics like Big Head Mode, Brown Man. So that's 1101 toward Big Head Mode. And Fish Dog Food Shack with the 6666. Spooky skeletons are super spooky, and so is Small Head Mode, a vote for the shrinkage. Alright, I think Small Head Mode took the lead again. I'll need a confirmation from my mods. Pulse, I did the multiplayer achievements in Rise by myself, if that makes any sense. Like, I just grinded by myself. It wasn't, you know, particularly fun, but that's how I did it. Alright, I guess I have to shoot that eye or something? Like, fuck off, nerd. Who's leaving? Colonel Cooper! I'll see you later, dude. You take care. No, it was only 166. I just replayed it. Oh no, Normal's still winning. Damn. And who's the what's it with the $14? Thank you, man. Okay, so I realized what happened. So on the alert, it says he donated, on the event list, it says he donated twice. It's only once, it's because I replayed it. So let me see if I can do another donation for an example. Yeah. So it stacks. He only donated once. Okay. Alright, what the hell am I doing in here besides fucking being an idiot? Is there anything over here? This is where I came in from? Yes, there is. Okay. The Flappy Goat achievement to go die? Nah, you can do it, man. I believe in you. But, I agree. It is bald, but it's not impossible. Oh, oops. Use the level 2 rifle. It just bounces off shots. I mean, I really don't need to use it now. Shotgun seems to be working alright. Did I get turned around? Goldman Scoven with the $5. Gotta get the small head back. Oh man, are you the deciding factor?
Ooh, that leaper lizard could come in handy.
Oh no, don't run from me, please. Don't make me chase you! I went to roll jump when I didn't have to. Man, that lava sure is hot. That's too hot. Alright, I gotta kill these enemies again. That was unfortunate, but at least I can use this gun now for the people. For the people.
Wake me up, wake me up, wake me up.
Goofy, please.
Wake me up, wake me up, wake me up, wake me up.
Dude, back-to-back Goofies. My god. Spectre with the $59, a vote for Tiny Head from the Goofster. Luigi Creeper, Goofy likes small head mode, so
wake
we should all
like. Wake me up, wake me up, wake me up.
And another $59. Small head boys. Also, Ray, I really appreciate everything you do. Love the stream. Hope to be a really cool guy like you one day. Alright. Tyler, the Luigi Creeper, and Spectre, thank you very much for the resubs. That's 3 Goofy donations, which. Quick math. 167? Somebody double check that. I think that's $167 towards small head mode. So I'm just gonna go ahead and just do that because that absolutely won. Oh, it's 177. I just realized. I was almost right. Dead. No! Okay. God, it almost happened again. Alright, let me just not roll jump. Roll jumping bad. Ow, my head! Oh, it's because I have a small head? I get it. I get it. Oh, he's gonna run in a circle now. Alright, now where the hell are we going? We gotta make our way back or something? Oh, okay. Oh no, maybe we have to go down here. Let's see. Did I forget Shpadoinkle? Oh, I did, I'm sorry. Shpadoinkle had $5.
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight.
Shpadoinkle had $5 towards small head mode. Thank you, Shpadoinkle. Oh, I see. Thank you, Shpadoinkle. I'll read the other ones in a second. Let me just try and do this platforming. I jumped right into that. Get fucking rinsed, Ray. Get rinsed. Oh, is this a checkpoint? Oh my god, I haven't seen you in so long, I forgot what they were like. Alright, thank you, Shpadoinkle. Fish Dude Food Shack.
Wake me up,
Fish Duke Food Shack with a 6666. Here's a legit second spook for the small head mode. Another 66 for small head. Yang How Long, $20 for the small head. That's 8666. And the Luigi Creeper Goofy wanted the event list. So I think we're go- Oh, I jumped right over it. Saved it. Nope. I think small head mode is crushing right now. So yeah. My platforming skills are legendary. There you go. I don't need to double jump for that one. Okay. Alright. And there you go. Oh shit. That was a leap of faith. I had no idea what was over there. I guess I don't need him anymore. All right, see you later, bro. I gotta pee so bad.
Wait here.
It's so good.
I'll be back.
Excuse me. Oh, good. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Just stay on the side, hopefully. God damn it. My spin to win is on point. It does help that the bullets ricochet, though. I'll say that much. Going for it. Okay. Where were you in the Great Head War of June 6th? Or, oh my god, I didn't double jump. Of June 2001. Fuck my dick. Don't even know how that would work. But just damn it. Just fooey. Can Daxter double jump? He can. I just got shit on. What a bitch. What a bitch. June 2001. Yeah, like I said, 15 years before the war started. Come on, you let me finish. Do you remember where you were 15 years ago to this day? I bet you don't. Probably preparing for this war. He did it again! I fucking hit circle and it didn't spin! I guess I got pressed way earlier. God damn it. Please, metalhead. I can't torch the Daxter. Swag Lord Fastlane. Alright, here we go. I'm just gonna do this. There you go. Much better. Swag Lord Fascinated and Lancinated. Thank you for the resubs, guys. I think this game came out in 2004. I think that's what it said at the intro. Wake me up. I did it.
You can thank me later, Jack.
Yeah, this is Jack 3. Rise my head small because chat donated for it. Up. All right, I'm ready. Beatles fan, what's up, man? What's up, dude? Area. I like it. Minus my constant failure, but I still like it. Also, the ricochet upgrade is like amazing. I love it. It's so good.
Everything?
I guess so, Daxter. Oh, wow. Okay. I went right over it. I don't. What? Okay. Am I supposed to jump onto something? Yes, I am. Okay, I'm stupid. I thought I had to drop down. Because there was a. I thought there was a pipe below me. Never mind. Whoops! I didn't. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. We got it. Alright, alright, alright. That other one, I need to hold left more. I think it's this one. Yes, okay. There you go. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, there it is. Nine people dead to me.
You miss me?
Do you miss me? Is there no? Oh, there's the other one. Okay. I like the way you spell small head boys. I like that a lot. Alright. Oh, it looks like I need to go to the middle one. I got it now. Okay. I see what I did. Same to you, Dave. Thanks for hanging out, buddy. You have a good night. So, never mind. Just kidding. $210 for Renegade. One vote for Normal Head. All right, so I need an update. $210 to Normal Head. Where are we at, mods? Specifically Q. Oh man, can I make this jump? I can. Fuck.
Looks like I didn't agree with him.
Don't touch it, Daxter.
Sai supports Normal Heads.
Dark ego would do to you.
Look at me, Jack. I'm short, I'm hairy, and I itch in strange places. I couldn't do worse. Relax. I know what I'm doing.
Small Head.
Oh, yuck.
Still has the lead. Big Head.
Dead hands.
Get fucked, Big Head.
Look out, Daxter.
Jack? Jack? Where are you, buddy?
Dark power, Dax. Some kind of invisibility.
Yeah, well, cut it out. If you moved that fast a long time ago, I'd still be wearing pants. You know what I really miss?
Pants.
Soft underpants. You know how it lifts and cradles? You wouldn't understand. We're out of here.
Greed? Yeah, I'm liking it way more than Jack 2. Alright, is there anything else up here before I go back down? No. Yo, eat my ass. I feel that, Dax. Oh, do they spawn down there? Alright, there's not one closer? No, alright. I gotta ride this thing down. Maddie, how are you? You hear eat my ass and you come running. Alright. Oh, I just jumped down. Yep. Nyaha! You cannot get this on PS4, no. That ground pound made you cringe. I'm sorry, man. What's up, babe? What's up? Oh, thanks, man. Oh. Thanks, man. Alright, I need to get past this little eye thing over here. Hey, I love you too. Of course. Does it really?
I don't like it.
You know, you can support the Normal Head cause. don't think Tina's watching my stream anymore because she's afraid of Little Head Jack. Ooh, what's this? I want it. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, fuck. Alright. Let's try that again. Maybe this will do something. Well, I got... Oh, I did get all of them. Okay. Oh, Maddie, absolutely. Absolutely, dude. Not even close. Where is the... Oh, here it is. I assume. Oh, there's another one hiding in the corner. I'm gonna be on a time limit, which isn't good, but we'll see. Oh wow, okay. It's kind of hard to see myself. I guess that's the point, but still. Alright. Just one down. Okay. Oh! Damn it. Should have waited an extra second. Has actually a decent amount of time on it. I have to wait till this is not lower than me. There you go. Whoop. Oh, did I really? Yo. Fucking speedrunner. Speedrunner Ray in the house. Alright, after I finish this room, I'm gonna take a short break to go to the bathroom. Oh, fuck! Saved it. Can I activate it again? I think I wasted time. Or maybe not. I'm gonna wait for it to come back. $69.69 from Tina Dayton. Normal Head. Ayo. I think Normal Head has just taken the lead. We'll see after we get the official tally. But I think Normal Head has taken it. Yo, Tina Dayton helping me sell out. What an amazing girlfriend. Alright, Normal Head takes the lead. Let me fill that up and make the switch. Whoops. Do not restart the mission. Holy god, no. Boop. Normal Head is here. Let me save. Dude, rip Big Head mode. I was all about it. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. BRB. Normal head currently reigning supreme. Oh, fuck, I didn't shoot. Hello. Z Melee with the 2 months. Thank you, Z Melee.
I want no excuses. You told me this could be done. Now make it so.
But we have so little time. The Daystar approaches. You know what it brings.
Unfortunate, yes. We will deal with that as soon as I have full access to the catacombs. Just continue your work, and I'll deal with those idiots in Haven. I promise, you will meet your makers.
Why are the catacombs?
Wanted fruitcake for the 3 months and lunchbox Steve, or lunchbox and Steve, with the 6969 small head for life. Sorry, Tina. All right, well, switch back. The small head is now in the lead. And Lily the Mad Queen with another $5 towards small head mode. Small head mode is back.
Hey, it's one of those goober-eyed precursor thingies.
Greetings, great warrior. Your return brings us great hope. This planet's future is at a critical juncture. The Dark Ones have found your world again, and fate hangs in the balance where the past and the future collide.
Do you have any idea what he just said? Speak the normal language, okay?
You will need all the power you can muster to survive this terrible test, Great One.
I can handle it.
I was talking to the Tall One, Shorty.
Hey!
Fucked.
Look into the light and receive a power, hero.
Okay, now you're scaring me.
Dax, the Dark Eco, it feels far away. I feel better.
All right, Light Jack regeneration. Oh. All right, don't know what that does, but I did something. I'll take it. Whoop. Wee Jesus now. Guess I'm getting the hell out of here. Restores health? I figured as much. Alright, that was pretty fun. Now we need to head back. Alright. Get off this island. Gotta go to that crown. Imagine it's brown, though. Just pretend it's a brown crown, even though it's super gold. Oh, shit. Save it. Head back. Didn't even mean that. In the water here, the checkpoint sucks. I'll do my best to not do that. Can I make it over here? I'm going for it. The greed! We got it. We in there. Fuck you! My car could do that. What, jump super high or fire grenades? Alright, well, I tried. I thought that would work. Yo, young bro. Thanks, man. Good use of both Ming Li and Kappa. Both. $69.69 again from Tina. Don't do this to me, chat. Please support Regular Head. All right. Regular Head is back. Yo, Tina wants to be top donator. I feel it. Fucking you. Double kill though. Evan, the leader, says, "We must not lose hope, my people. Join together. We may be few, but we are strong. I believe in you all. I believe in the normal, in Ray, in Tina, in Q, in Renegade, in Blitzox. This is my last donation, but I continue our fight in chat for normal." Another 69.69 for normal. Normal has pulled ahead a little bit. Normal is pulling ahead. We back. We back. Alright. My little bro. Evan is our king. Dude, I'm heading to the crown. Maybe it all ties together. Rip Big Head, man. I was all about Big Head at the start, and then, excuse me, chat's like, fuck Big Head. I'm like, alright, well, chat's the boss. No love for Big Head, you always have me, Ming Li. Hello, sir. How you doing?
Attention all people of Spargus. A large storm is heading our way. Prepare the city. Jack, there are 4 wastelanders out there who still have not reported in. I want you to go out and find them. Do whatever it takes to bring them back.
All right. Did I miss anything else in here? $15 from H for Sean. Go Team Normal. Normal, adding on to its lead. Another $15, thanks for that health game. Let's see what's in these things over here. Star Geeko. Ammo. And I think that's it. I'm gonna take the right side. I guess this would be the left side, technically. $11.11 from Chew to Noah. Normal Head forever. We shall endure. We shall prevail. Yo, Evan, I think you're leading a rebellion right now. You're very good at public speaking. $11.11 for Normal. Behind the large wheel. All right, I'll go back and check over there. This is all just dark eco. Okay. Oh, I go this way. Okay. Yo, yo! Dark Ash with the 69-69. We must not give up, my fellow small head boys. We know that this is the only way. Jack 3 is a new game. It is time for a new head. 69-69 towards small head boys. From Dark Ash. Small heads, making a bit of a comeback. Small head boys. I imagine Rolf from Ed, Edd n Eddy saying it. Instead of saying Ed boys, he says small head boys. It just makes me laugh on the inside. Alright. Let's do it. Oh, helps if I take the mission. Right? Do I have to take a mission here? No. Guess I just take the car. This chat used to be a small head stream. It was for a while. Tool Biscuit to 1276. Our blood has been shed, but we must not lose hope. Tina has turned against us, but we must fight on. We can still bring in a victory for small heads. Normal heads are for Jack 2 fans. Tool Biscuit 1276 for small head. And Cloudy Medusa with the $5. This is enough for a big head mode to win, right? Right? Alright, 1276 for small, $5 for big. Cloudy Medusa rallying the big head folk. God. Cloudy Medusa's my hero. Army guy up to $5. Come on, Ed boys, let's go for those small heads. Another $5 for small.
Hey!
Oops! Hey, do you want to get in the car? I did not mean to hit you. That was my bad.
Over here! Thanks! I thought I was a gunner.
Yeah, me too, after I hit you right into the wall. My bad. I should have picked up that boost. I didn't jump because I'm an idiot.
Storm's getting worse! Nice driving. See you back at the city.
Was it really nice driving, though? I think you're incorrect, but thanks anyway, man. Bum-ba-dum-bum-ba-ba-na-dum-bum. Get him off the screen! Get him off! Thank you for that spooky skeleton donation. Read it in a second as soon as I make that sweet jump. Renegade with the 66-66 spooky normal head boys. Oh boy. Okay, flip over. Flip over. Thanks for the assist. 66-66 for normal. And then Ben with the $5, BenX41, thank you. Wait that 1 second. Please. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh shit, he's gonna fall. I need to go across that bridge again. That bridge. Here it is. Made it. Really?
Help me!
Get in! Oh, I'm on the wrong. Okay. My bad. Okay. The skeletons are our guards. Yeah, if you guys ever cleared the skeleton army, that's no fair. Panda King with 2 months, thank you, Panda King. Up! We might not make it because I was fucked. Oh, no, we're fine. fine. We're fine.
I'll put a good word in the Davis.
Thanks, man. As well. Ben X, Hit Race, and Cena can donate to the wrong head. Are you going to donate toward the small head because we need a party president? Dude, I'm just playing the game, man. I'm just playing the game. I'm the quote-unquote source of entertainment. Put air quotes above that. Thank you, Ben, for the $5, by the way. But Zach, with the $5, I want to vote for Jack without goatee mode. Fucking Christ, dude. I don't have enough eggs for that, I think. Nice. What the fuck is this? What is this? Okay. Where's my car? I think that did something. I'm not entirely sure. Stand under it. Thank you for the tips, I'll read them in a second. Alright. Learning what to do. I'll probably die, but on the next go, I'll do my best. No, I'm out of ammo. Fuck. Oh, I landed on the fucking tentacle. Damn it. I forgot light heal is a thing. You're not wrong. Hey, man. Next time, though, right? Put the L2 and triangle. L2 and triangle. I forgot about that. Might be. That's fine. I'll eat a little bit later. Yo, the tips are fucking coming in. Thank you guys so much. Tips again, I will read them after I get back into town. Now there's a time limit. I don't want to. Okay. Alright. Oh. middle of the route right now. Yo, Tom Fox! What's going on, man? Thank you for the 14 months. We in there!
We did it!
Woo. We did it. This will be my last month. Tom, no! Alright, that's fine, man. Do-gooder. Yo, I try. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna go back down here and get everything I missed here. Earn mine with the $15. Small head boys. So we got 15 for small heads. Ed Big Head. The Big Heads are a respectable family. Also, fuck Rocco. Alright, we got $5 for Big Head. $50 a month for Adobe Suite. Fuck. Well, at least you got it legitimately. That's totally understandable. That makes sense. Well, thank you for the resub again, Tom, anyway. Alright, let me keep going. Charizario with the $5. I want to vote for dickhead mode, where Jack is a jerk to everyone, but since I can't, I guess I'll vote for normal head mode. Brown jokes. Brown kappa. Ben X with the sub. Thank you very much, Ben X. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you. Appreciate that support, buddy. Zelda Mask with the $100 bomb. Small heads for life. Because from the words of Eminem, fuck being normal. Brown kappa. So we got another 100 for small head mode. Blubbit, the $5. Here is but a small donation for hashtag small head boys. Another 5 for small head. Matt Cannon. Rally, my friends, for these are dark times. These newcomers have destroyed our former splendor. With persistence and spirit, we can make great things, or we can make things right. We must band together to regain our large head mode. $5 for large head mode, or big head mode, sorry. $5.69 and $7.21, both from Tool Biscuit, that both say small head forever. So do some quick math. That is $13.80 for small heads. Tom Fox with 14 months. Thank you, Tom, again. Race with the 2 months. Thank you, Race. Big Horse with $7.22, a small token of my thanks. Your comedy helped me through some rough patches. Also, small head all the way. $7.22 for small head. Too cool for booty. We can't let the normal heads win. Small head boys forever. Another 5 for small head. Leroy Jenkins with the 32-33. Repeating, of course. Now is the time to charge the battle, my normal size companions, with our normal size heads. Leroy Jenkins. 32-33 for normal. Tool Biscuit with the 832. Might as well look for that slime while I fight the brown sellout. Well, I fight the brown sellout fight for small heads. Another 832 for small heads. Tool Biscuit, thank you again. And Steinsky with the 777. Love your streams. They always make me laugh and help me get through rough days like today. Thanks for being awesome. Steinsky, I'm sorry you had a rough day, man. Hope it gets better. If not, tomorrow's a new day. And hopefully it'll be much better. And Benjamite, or Benjamite, I should say. Like Vegemite. Thank you for the reason. Suddenly I don't like Leroy dance game. Tool Biscuit with the 942. Small tips for small heads. Had to leave work early yesterday, so I'm giving you all the money I would have made. Hashtag thinking with my small head. Alright, Tool Biscuit. Thank you again. And God of the Dark Eco Assassins. I'll read it after this cutscene. Here we go.
Isn't it time for you ankle biters' naps?
Yeah, whatever.
That gun turret used to be the only thing that stood between us and the desert's cruel kiss. I used to be the tall puppy.
I have to switch to small. I'm sorry, I forgot to switch to small.
Me score.
Oh, don't worry.
I'll switch after
Jack
this.
Jack beats things all the time. Hey, Jack?
Once I get the prompt, I will fucking... I want to just press start. Let me press start. Thank you. Much better. God of Dark Eco Sass with $5. Hey, Ray. I know it's a bit late, but I'm so happy you've been playing these games. Jak 3 is literally my favorite game of all time. Hope you enjoyed all more than Jak 2. P.S. Small Head Boys for life. Another $5 to Small Head Boys. Oops. Can you climb a ladder like this? Oh, you can. Maybe? Oh, yeah. Fuck this. This is the way to go. Why climb a ladder like a normal human? Look at me. I look nothing like that. I look nothing like a normal human. Oh, hello. Oh, they're inverted. Okay. Alright, so... red on the map is my... or that little radar is me, and green is where they're coming from. Got it. Long-ass range, okay. Alright. Oh, fuck. I think that's it. Where we were. Read it after the turret section here. Hey, 69 points. The dream. Oh, it kind of auto-aims. How nice. The donation.
Score. Fine. The top poppy has to be snipped sometime. Law of the land says the top gunner holds a special trophy in honor of their skill. This crystal's yours now, but I'll be getting it back soon enough.
It's bigger than my fucking head. Hey, we got it. The light eco crystal. Alright, let's see what I missed here. Psycho Bob with the $5. I got the Flappy Goat achievement. Oh, and Small Head because that shit is funny as hell. Dude, thank you for the tip. Congrats on the Flappy Goat achievement. Another 5 for Small Head. Dan the Man 007A with the 776. The big headed comeback has begun. Give or take a decimal point or two. Thank you, Dan the Man 007A. That's 776 for Big Head. Big Horse 17. Thank you for the sub, man. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you and I appreciate the support. The Swizmonger with the 3 months. Thank you, Swizmonger, for the continued support. El Bato del Barrio with the 14 months. And the Lost Sock, son, my dude. I want that car so bad because I could legit just jump over all the big ass potholes in MA. Also, Small Head Boys for life. Dude, are there a lot of potholes in Massachusetts? I guess there's a lot of potholes everywhere. It depends on the street and depends how well taken care of the roads are. Anyway, Lost Sock with $5 toward the Small Head Boys. Samuel, have a good night, man. You take care, dude. Maddie, are you really addicted to that boy? Oh shit, what up? 69. Unfortunately, it has come to this. With this, I have less than $20 to my name. Now I truly cannot help the fight anymore. But my people, do not let my sacrifices be in vain. Rise up, fight the small head boys. We can win if we try. Love you, Ray, and chat too. I believe that's another 69 toward normal. We'll see where we're at after that count. Evan leading the charge. Alright, before I start this cutscene, let's see where we're at. Normal has taken the lead. Time to switch back to normal. Goodbye, small head. Hello, normal head.
Greetings, brave fighters. The one, the only.
The Zinzan with the 578. Normal heads rally. Another 578 for normal.
Enough. Just get on with it.
Sorry, I got a bit carried away. Did I mention how fabulous your hair looks?
Back off.
Yes, right. Another round of games has been called. This is combat to the death. Good luck. And may the bravest man, or in some cases animal, win.
Vulcan Fury. I don't know what that is, but it sounds badass. Oh, it's this gun. Oh, that's what it's called. Vulcan Fury. Or the blue gun. Why don't they just say the blue gun? Time to die, my dudes. Ow. Yo, 66 from Renegade. We must scare away the small-headed ones. I believe that's another 66 toward normal. Things are getting out of hand. All right, 6 more, 3 more. Yo, this is so broken. Oh, I got it. Oh, it's Sig!
Daxter!
Sig!
Well, don't you two look sorrier than ever.
What are you doing here?
Honing my skills. Let's finish this.
Whoa, come on, Sig. I'm not gonna fight you.
If we don't, he'll kill us both. Rule of the arena. Sorry, nothing personal.
Uh-oh. Blasphemy! One must destroy the other. Complete the test, or face worse pain.
I just know I'm gonna regret this.
Seize them!
Oh.
How dare you two defile the purity of the arena? Sig, your time in Haven City has poisoned you. And you, newcomer, you deserve no mercy. I should toss you both into the jaws of the desert. However, Sig, your years of service as our spy in Haven have earned you a chance to redeem yourself. But only this once.
A spy?
Just shut up. I'll tell you later.
There is a nest of metalpedes not too far from here. They have been harassing our artifact carriers for some time. I want you to drive into the heart of the nest and take out all the creatures you find inside. I'd say good luck, but then luck won't help you.
That wasn't very nice. New secrets are now available. Oh, I don't need to heal because I get all my health back. Alright. Boom, bottom, bottom. Greedy with the $5. Hey, Ray just got here and I'm completely confused, so I'm going to donate not for a game head, but for you to wear the Doge mask for the rest of the stream. Come on and join the cause, Brown Kappa. Dude, it's hard to breathe in that thing and it's hot. I'd die on stream. I'd record like a snuff film of myself. My own suicide, even. Naughty, have a good night, man. Fuck, it's 11 o'clock. Oh, forgot the thingy. I think I'll do a couple more missions. Maybe like two or so. Did Did I switch to normal? I did switch to normal, okay. Hakudoshi, what's going on, man? Welcome. Yo, big thanks to everyone hanging out tonight, all 2,700 of you. Hope you've been having a good time. Finished up Jack 2, playing some Jack 3, gonna be playing for a little bit more. Thanks to all the subs, the donations, obviously, toward a fucking stupid cause. The hosts, you know, the viewers, everyone lurking, everyone in chat, you guys are great. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hope you're having a good time. I'm in the car, okay. I will not be streaming tomorrow because it's my day off, but I'll be back on Friday with some more. Jack 3, what is this behemoth? Oh my god. Nice. That's not stupid, Ray. Fair enough. Listen, all I know is my big head. My big head, cause is gone. Zelda Mask with the 1246. Small head boys, don't let them win. Alright, 1246 for small head boys. Matt Cannon with the $5. Let us join together, my band of bros. We must cement our lead, never succumbing to the blasphemy of these others. Together we will bring about a new era of tiny craniums. Another $5 for small head. It's turbo time. Oh, it's this thing over here. One of my mods will drop it in chat for you. One of my mods dropped a Discord link just in case you didn't see his message. Jay Ballfran with the $5. I'm voting for Pinhead Larry. Alright. Shout out to Pinhead Larry. And E Winter with the 2 months. Thank you for the resub, Winter. Greatly appreciate it. Darth Planet, what's going on? I'm really enjoying the game. Alright. Nice. Oh. Thank you for the donation. In a second. Oh, gotta go across the bridge. This is my first time playing Jack 3. I am really enjoying it so far. Oh, did I not get that one? Alright, I'll go back and get it. Zelda Mass, you have a good night, man. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for the donations. I think we have plenty of time. I think the entrance is right around this corner. Or the exit, in this case. Simon, have a good night, buddy. Thank you for the tip as well. Oh no, we have a little bit of a ways to go. Oh no, we're good. Just kidding.
I'm impressed that you destroyed the metal headaches.
The fucking flood showed up. Dude, for real, man.
And it is granted. You will not be cast out. But next time, I will not be so lenient. Never again defile the arena.
Alright, nice. Alright, let's read what we missed here. Shabby streamer with the 623. I've always loved an underdog. Here's looking at you, my big head boys. 623 for big head. Lost a ton with the 569. Hey, Ray. How annoyed would you be if I typed messages backwards? And then they wrote, follow me on Twitter at burner95 backwards, but they spelled burner wrong. Not too annoyed. Thank you for the 569. Goman Sko with the $5 last sip of the night for the Ray snuff film. Thank you, Goman. Hakudoshi with the $5. Big head shall overshadow all heads. Hail Hydra. Another $5 for big head. Kamalu with the $5. Hey, Ray, just landed an interview for Walt Disney World, so I thought I might rub it in a little. Hope all is well. And also voting for Small Head Boys. Another $5 for small. Kamalu, good luck with your interview for Walt Disney, man. That'd be really, really cool. Good luck, buddy. And Greeny with the $5. Screw it. I love being equal. $1 to big, $1 to small, $1 to normal, $1 to doge, and $1 to pinhead. Fuck the goatee. All right. One's across the board from Greeny. Ray, please. They spelt the entire sentence wrong. It's backwards. Yeah, you got a good point. Got a good point, Waffle. Blitzkrieg Brad with the sub. Thank you, buddy. Enjoy your brown crown, your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you. And I appreciate the support, man. Speaking of Brad, has anyone heard from Brad? Like, amused to death, Brad? Is he alright? I think the pinhead is the true winner. He's fine? Alright. Just making sure. Oh.
Jack, this is Ashlyn. I'm glad you're still alive. I see Damus still keeps tabs on his old beacons.
Okay, listen, Noble and Will.
I've gotta see you immediately. I've landed out by the Oasis, but I don't have much time. Please, come find me.
Alright, I'll come get you. Oh, I guess I need to take one of these two cars, huh? Man, I want to take the hopper. I'll take this one. The sand shark. Dark Ash with another $100. Small head, boys. This shall be my last donation. Please rally so that Jack's true small head will be seen in all of its glory. I believe Small has just taken the lead, so I will switch over to Small. There you go. Whoops. And Tanuel, the manual, with the sub. Thank you so much, man. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you and I appreciate the support. Guess I'm going to the tree. Tech Deck with the 2 months. Thank you, Tech Deck. Small head in full effect right there. Oh boy. We're fine. We're fine. Walk it off. Gotta think of the pun for Jack and Daxter's Mad Max. Well, my title is kind of a play on Mad Max. I wouldn't really call it a pun, but it's a play on the title. Jump across, hopefully. Yep, got it. AJ, T-Pain is playing Overwatch right now. Find a way to play with him and I'll die. Well, he's playing on PC and I don't know T-Pain. I'm not just gonna go into his chat and be like, yo man, let's play Overwatch. I loved you in the Lonely Island video. Or I can just be like, LOL, why are you not on a boat? No, I'm gonna let the man play in peace. I'm not gonna bother him. Kyle, browsed in with the sub. Kyle, thank you very much, man. Another new sub. And Rogue Wolf with the $5. I haven't seen this when I first played the game, so it's possible to get that diaper mod. That'd be awesome. Oh yeah. People want me to get it for that one guy. Whatever his name is. Like Bill.
Hey baby.
Bob.
You thought you'd dump me, huh? I knew you'd be back for some more orange lovin'. Get a good look. It's the last time you get to see
you. Ashlyn, what are you doing here?
Jack, it's good to see you.
Listen, Toots. You left us in the desert, so talk to the tail. Cause the whiskers ain't listening. We out, Jack.
That beacon you gave me. Thanks.
I knew Damus would find you. He doesn't miss much in this desert.
How do you know him?
It doesn't matter now. Jack, I need you to come back to the city. We're losing the fight. Vigor is drunk on power and he's taken command. He doesn't understand what he's up against. I need you.
My fucking head. Let's fight! Where's my car? And Q, no, I read the comment. There was just no, there was no donation toward the war. Oh, wait, hold on a minute.
I'm hit! I won't take that.
Will that destroy the cars? Alright, we'll destroy two of them. Alright, I'll take it. Oh, I have this too. Oh, fucking gun. Nice. I found my car, by the way. It's like over here. Fuck. Where's my car? I lost it again. The sand. There it is. Shit. Oh, I didn't. Okay, that was my bad. I just double jumped. I didn't shoot at all. Idiot. Oh, now my car's gone. Ripperino. Oh, I ran out of ammo. That's what happened. Okay. I was really confused. I was gonna use light heal, but I found my car, so I decided against it. And then I died, so I should have light healed. The visibility is at like zero.
I got
Got it that time. Oh, there's health right there. Fuck me. Oh, what? I think that car was stuck. Oh, we got it. Nice. Maybe? Oh. Please? Come back! Fuck it.
Jack, I can't hold them off!
Did I just kill him?
Oops.
Oh, my bad, lady. Didn't mean to kill you. Didn't mean to kill you. Brown, whoops. Okay. Might have killed the lady. Might have made a small mistake. I forgot there's friendly fire, I'm gonna be honest. Alright, we got some more ammo. Good now? I didn't kill you this time. You should be fine. Alright, we got it. Oops.
Kira wanted me to give you this. Jack, your friends need you. I need you.
The city threw me out, remember? They can rot for all I care.
But what about your...
Get it! Just leave. I have new friends now.
So the hero I knew did die in the desert? Or was it long before that? Don't you remember who you are?
Saving the world.
Ah, not the jet board. My arch nemesis, the jet board. Hot babe. Ramal with the 3 months. Thank you, Ramal. All right, let's head back, and then we're gonna call it a stream. I think it's a good place to end on. Once again, I will not be streaming tomorrow. Tomorrow's my day off. I'll be back Friday with some more Jack 3 goodness. Hope you guys have been enjoying the stream today. Do a barrel roll, or not. The tip count spill over into Friday? Yeah, we'll hold on to it. I'll have Q send me the code. Or send me the code. Send me the amounts. Or just put it in Slack. Q, if you're still here. Will? Absolutely. Absolutely. Bump, bump, bump. Honey, I'm home. I guess I need that for something. Alright. So, as of right now, Small Head's in the lead. But this is where we're gonna stop for now. We are 32% of the way done already, after about 2.5 hours. I am really, really enjoying Jack 3. Way more than Jack 2. So, now that we're all saved. Guys, thank you so much for watching the stream. Hope you enjoyed. 6 hours in the books. I'm gonna go have some, have a late night dinner, hang out with Tina, maybe play some Overwatch and call it a night. Like I said, be back Friday more Jack 3. I'll probably be playing it all the way through. We'll try and finish it on Friday, but I don't know how much is left. Big thanks to everyone who subbed, everyone who followed, hosted, donated, took part in the stupid-ass head tip war. Big heads for life, even though we're losing. Everyone talking in chat, everyone coming and going, all my lurkers and all that stuff. You guys are great. Love you all so much. Let's find somebody to raid. And then I am out of here. The donations will carry over into Friday, so don't you worry. Let's do... Yo, let's do Pro Jared. He just started streaming some Doom. Yo, fucking, I love Pro Jared. Alright. Oh, and it's my 1 year anniversary. Perfect. Alright. I want you guys to follow and go raid my good friend Pro Jared. If you don't know who he is, he's a YouTuber. Makes some videos for Normal Boots. Very, very funny guy. Awesome YouTuber. Great streamer. Go show some love to Jared. I hope he doesn't get mad that we're gonna fucking destroy his channel. Go over there, show some love to Jared. Thank you again, guys. I will see you on Friday. Enjoy the rest of your day or night. Thank you again. Love you all. Bye-bye.